LA Art Documents is pleased to present another video tour dedicated to contemporary and modern art. Subscribe to follow for more. Here we present a special walkthrough of the spectacular immersive experience Luna Luna Forgotten Fantasy. Known as the world's first art amusement park dreamed up by Viennese artist André Heller, it premiered in Hamburg, Germany in 1987. It included rides, games, and attractions created and designed by 38 of the world's most visionary artists of their day. However, its time in operation was too brief, and due to various circumstances, Luna Luna was thought long lost to the world until this recent restoration. Thanks to a myriad of collaborators and investors, including the musician Drake and Heller himself, some of the park has re-emerged within a controlled warehouse environment in Los Angeles before it sets off on a much-deserved global tour. While visitors can't yet ride the works like originally intended, stepping into the warehouse feels like its own dreamy ride through time. Collectively, this star-studded gathering of artists represent an impressive array of historic art movements that provide an illuminating museum-level educational experience. We invite you now to enjoy this walkthrough of the exhibition, but encourage everyone to visit in person, if possible, to fully encounter the awe and wonder of being immersed within Luna Luna Forgotten Fantasy.
It's epic that it was as lost as it was for as long as it was.
Thank you. chapel where you are free to marry whoever or whatever you choose, so long as they do not object. And both of our bride and groom are here feeling good, right? No cold feet, nothing, no lost hat. That says something.